Ranya Mukherjee. I read in class UKG. Today I talk about summer season. Summer. Summer is the hottest season of the year. March, April, May or June are the hottest month of the year. Summer vacation is holidays given to the students during summer. In summer season, days are long and nights are short. In summer season, we wear cotton waist, t-shirt, shorts, etc. In summer season, we drink coconut water, lassi, ice cream, mango juice, etc. We use sunglasses, umbrella when we go outside in summer season. In the month of April, we celebrate Vaishakhi and Eid. In this season, we go for